20 to 30,000 honeybees are kept in hives in a play yard at Bridge Boston Charter School in Roxbury. They arrived in May thanks to a generous donation. Now they're starting their first full school year with students in kindergarten through the eighth grade.
So what do you think is going on inside that big box over there?
The bees are helping science lessons take flight in the young minds here.
They collect pollen from flowers, and also then they like put it in their mouth sometimes.
From the time that they're in K-1, they're learning about pollination and simulating it in the classroom. And then by the time they're in eighth grade, they're learning about honeybee memory.
The queen's somewhere inside the hive still. I didn't pull her out yet.
Beekeepers from Best Bees maintain the hives.
The number one question I always ask is, do I get stung?
Bees are responsible for about like 35% of the fruits that we eat. Fruits and vegetables, so like they have a direct relationship to like our health.
We named the two queens. We have Cardi B and Bailey the Bee are our two queens.
All meant to get students buzzing about this important part of the environment.
I think they're cool.
The bees will be spending the winter here at the school. Inside the classroom, kids will be learning about how they survive through all that cold weather, and then they'll be checking on them again in the spring. In Roxbury, Jennifer Egan, WCVB, News Center 5.